history in the skies over the Fairfax District and KCK, and a homecoming for this bomber flying over the land where it was built more than 70 years ago, the World War II era North American Aviation Plant in the Fairfax District. On the ground today, a big celebration at the 6th Annual Fairfax Festival, a day to celebrate the first planned business district in America, and of course to honor the iconic Rosie the Riveters, who helped build the B-25s here during World War II.
And if it hadn't been for the women, we might not have won, because they helped build the B-25, the B-52, the B-24.
One of those Rosies is 101-year-old Ethlyn McCleave of Kansas City.
I'm glad I did it. It was hard at the time.
Ethlyn McCleave worked at a Boeing plant in California during the war, and like so many who worked to shape history, even now she finds it hard to believe. As many Rosie the Riveters, she helped to win a war and shatter gender stereotypes generations ago.
You didn't think about being proud or anything at the time, I don't think. But it was just a job that you had to work.